Novak, as you'll see on this replay, had a lot of help from Dolph Ziggler.
Well, Dolph Ziggler getting involved, drawing the referee to JTG, which set up this right here. Bam! Jacob Novak with the big boot.
So Jacob Novak avenges the week one loss, beating Johnny Curtis, so he's now 1-1 in matches this season on NXT. You just saw Johnny Curtis and Jacob Novak. Now let's take a look at Derek Bateman, who's full of energy and is so charismatic, one of Josh Matthews' personal favorites.
My name is Derek Bateman. I hail from Cleveland, Ohio, aka Awesome Town, USA, and I'm wild and young. If Derek Bateman were to describe himself, he would probably have to conjure up his own word, since no words in the dictionary accurately describe him. And that word would be mantastic.
Fantastic.
I'm an adventurous hunk who lives for danger. I guess I like to take a lot of risks. My family's reaction was actually pretty supportive of wanting to become a WWE superstar. They wanted me to pursue my dreams, especially because my mom couldn't pursue her dreams because she had me. Sorry, Mom. I had the opportunity to sports entertain on an episode of Heat, my hometown, Cleveland, Ohio. As I sat there, I realized that no matter what I do with my life, if I do not pursue this, I will be a failure. I don't necessarily have any specialized training per se, but I did learn how to fight on the mean streets of the suburbs. In fact, let me introduce you to my two friends, Freedom, and Justice. What makes me stand out amongst all these other NXT rookies is that everyone here has it. I have the most it. Everyone here has charisma. I have the most charisma. Everyone here is a great athlete. I'm the best athlete. I can do what everyone does, but better. My name is Derek Bateman, and I am the next, without the E, breakout star.
We are deep in the heart of Texas.
Deep in the heart of Texas.
Enough. San Antonio, to be more specific. And each week, we get to know our NXT rookies a little bit better. Here's a closer look at the man known as The Rat.
I'm Connor O'Brien. I'm from Grand Rapids, Michigan, and I am WWE's next breakout star. I've fought my whole life. I've scratched, I've clawed, I've done everything I could to get me to this very spot. I was basically an outcast as a child growing up. A lot of times I would be picked on it looking like a rat. I mean, look at me, you know, I'm not your typical looking guy. Being picked on as a kid, you start to learn how to seclude yourself from people because you don't want to be judged or picked on. Don't want to hang out with the kid that looked like a rat. And that took a toll on me. It grew on me. And the more it grew on me, the more I became this person. And so now it's pretty much all I know. It's what I feel. It's who I am.
Rats are soul survivors. They lurk in the shadows, waiting to strike on the opportune moment.
Pain is something that you deal with. I've dealt with it my whole life, whether it's mental or physical. But I can show people that no matter what you look like, that you don't have to judge a book by its cover to become successful. But you have to be out for yourself. Well, we had the Attitude Era. Why can't we have the Ratitude Era?
It's a novel idea, the Ratitude Era. I kind of like it.
You know, I was nicknamed the Elephant.
Okay.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we still have another rookie challenge to come later. Think about it. Come later tonight. And needless to say, everyone is putting on their thinking caps.
Is it because your ears are big?
Yes. Dumbo. Yeah. Take a look.
Okay, when you're bridging, really try to push your nose to the mat.
Yep, nose to the mat.
Neck strength is really important in submission wrestling.
And that's what the DB is all about. Submission wrestling and trivia. Hey, did you know the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant, was WWE champion for only 100 seconds, yet he weighed 500 pounds? That's like 100 pounds a second.
That's great. Really push your nose to the mat.
Nose to the mat. Hey, WWE champion with the shortest name, three letters, Sid.
What about JBL?
Hey man, I'm just a rookie.
Okay, really push your nose to the mat.
Did you know what Steve Blackman's favorite weapon is? Sticks.
Is that in the book?
No, I wrote it in.
Steve Blackman was never WWE champion.
Hey, is your nose to the mat?
Yeah, nose to the mat. I know why you did that. But tonight, I'm gonna win the hot seat trivia challenge for you and that guy right over there.
Sweet bridge. Who let your brother in here, Josh?
That kid looked like Screech from Saved by the Bell.
How well do our NXT rookies know their WWE history? We're about to find out. It's getting hot in here. It's Hot Seat Trivia. Next.
All right, rookies. It is time for another challenge. Very quickly, I'd like to update the immunity standings. Both Derek Bateman and Johnny Curtis have each earned 2 immunity points. Jacob Novak and Byron Saxton each have 1 immunity point. This contest is the Hot Seat Trivia Challenge worth 1 immunity point. Basically, the rules are simple. We're going to say a category. You will have 5 seconds to give 1 answer. You move down the line. If you miss an answer or repeat an answer, you're eliminated and you have to return to the back. Do you understand?
Yep.
Okay. The first category, The Undertaker's opponents at WrestleMania. Johnny Curtis, you have 5 seconds to name 1. Go.
Superfly Snuka.
Superfly Jimmy Snuka is correct. Jacob Novak, name 1.
WrestleMania 19, Big Show and A-Train.
Is that correct? Correct. Even with the WrestleMania. Big Brodus Clay, what do you got?
Jake the Snake Roberts, you dig?
Jake the Snake is correct. Connor?
Shawn Michaels.
San Antonio's own is correct. Byron Saxton.
What is the Big Boss Man?
Of course, the Big Boss is correct. Derek Bateman.
Who is Mark Henry?
Correct. All right, sounds good to me. We're gonna move on to our second category. King of the Ring winners. Johnny Curtis, 5 seconds, who's won?
King Mabel.
King Mabel? Correct. Jacob Novak?
Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, hell yeah, the Rattlesnake is correct. Big Brodus Clay.
The King of Hearts, Owen Hart.
Owen Hart is correct. Connor O'Brien, I see the wheels spinning.
Triple H.
Of course, the game is correct. Byron Saxton.
What is Harley Race?
Who is King Harley Race? And Derek Bateman?
Who is Mr. Billy Gunn.
I see what you did there. Billy Gunn is correct. Oh, you guys certainly know your WWE history. That's good. We're going to stay with the King of the Ring. Another King of the Ring winner, Johnny Curtis.
William Regal.
Correct. Jacob Novak.
King Sheamus.
Brodus Clay.
Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
That is incorrect. Ooh. Brodus Clay, return to the back. Connor O'Brien, we have a new category for you. Cities that have hosted WrestleMania.
Pee Wee Herman.
Pee Wee Herman is not a city.
That's wrong. Goodbye.
What?
You got to go to the back now. Byron Saxton, a city that has hosted WrestleMania.